The sixth form I will be teaching you is called Junggun Hyung, practiced by fourth group blue belt. Junggun, named after a Korean patriot, An Junggun.
Junggun Hyung.
Now, Junggun Hyung. Once again, we're going to go through it sideways. So stay with me, step by step. I don't want you to miss any little details. Okay, feet together. Bow. Ready position is very similar to Wan Hyo Hyung. Your hand is up. But bring it down this time. So your thumb is lined up with your solar plexus. Left hand covering the right fist. Ready position. Look to your left. Left palm open. Left hand underneath, right hand on the top. Take your left foot. Step to the left side, back stance. Left hand, open hand, knife hand block. Palm up. Yelling there. So let's go through it fast. Cross your arm, left arm on the bottom, block and yell. Hi-ya! Now stand up straight. Take your left leg, front kick. So first, stand up. Front kick, land in the front, and drop your right hand, step with your right foot in a cat stance. Remember, cat stance, your front heel is up, ball of your foot touching the ground, 90% of your weight is on your back leg. Take your right hand, palm facing down, palm heel block. Use your hip. All the way up. So that one more time. Coming from here, way behind you, using your hip, palm comes up and blocks. And palm is about your shoulder level. Looking over your right shoulder. Right arm on the bottom, left arm on the top, right hand open, same thing to the other side. Back stance. right hand block. Stand up, right leg, front kick. Step down with your right foot, drop your left hand, cat stance. 90% of your weight on your right leg. Left hand, palm heel block. Look to the left, left palm facing you, by your right ear, right hand out, back stance. 70% weight on your back leg, knife hand block. Step over with your left foot, front stance, and right elbow strike. Right hand should be right by your right ear. Bring your right hand by your left ear, right hand, left hand out behind you, right foot front, back stance. Knife hand block with your right hand. Step out with your right foot. Front stance. Left hand. Elbow strike. Left fist should be right by your left ear. Bring both hands by your rib cage. Step with your left foot. Front stance. Double punch. Eye level. Fist, double fist strike. Bring both hands by your rib cage, palms down, step with your right foot, double uppercut, and yelling. Turn your palm up at last second. Hiya! To the middle section. Look over your left shoulder. Move your left leg, bring both hands by your rib cage, same time. Over to the right. Bring your left leg over to the right. Behind you, cross, turn, cross block. Above your head, look to your left. Left arm on the top, right arm on the bottom. Step with your left foot, back stance to the left side. Left hand, back fist strike. Remember, back fist goes to the temple area. Step out with your left foot, and you're in a front stance. Take your left hand, inner block. Make sure when you block, your fist is lined up with opposite shoulder. And right hand punch. Look over your right shoulder. Bring your right arm on the top, left arm on the bottom. Bring your left foot to the right foot. Keep your head level the same. Stay low. Step with your right foot, bend your back leg in a back stance. Front foot pointing straight. Take your right hand, back fist strike. Again, eye level. Fist is vertical. Step out with your right foot, front stance. Remember, shoulder width apart. Take your right hand, turn your palm in, inner block. And left hand punch. This is a reverse punch. Now look over your left shoulder. Bring both hands by your right shoulder, knuckle to knuckle touching. Bring your right foot by your left foot, keeping the head level down. Step with your left foot and twin forearm block, blocking down. Both palms facing up. Back hand by your solar plexus and by your left elbow. Front hand, eye level. Front stance. Aim with your right hand. Bring your left hand by your rib cage. Bring your left foot in a back stance. Left hand punch. Remember, weight is on your back leg, 70%. Now, right leg side kick. Remember, stand up again. Don't stay down. Bring your right knee up, turn, and kick. Bring it back. Bring both hands by your left shoulder, same time. Land with your right foot, and twin forearm block again, but right side front. Aim with your left, right hand by your rib cage, right hand, right foot moving in, and punch with your right hand. Now, left leg side kick. bring your left knee up, turn, get that body up, get that knee up nice and high, kick it out strong, and bring it back. Step down with your left foot, bring both hands by your rib cage and by your head, fighting stance, back stance. Now step out with your left foot into a front stance, front hand, palm facing down, back hand, palm facing up. Slow motion, press block. Bring your hand down nice and strong. In the middle, both palm faces each other. And then, left palm facing up, right palm facing down, press block strong. Step forward, another fighting stance. Right leg in the front, back leg, 70% weight on your back leg. Step out with your right foot. Remember, front hand down, back hand up. Now press block again. Nice and strong. Make sure it meets in the center, palms facing each other, and then right palm up, left palm down, nice and strong. Front hand should be about chin level. Now step up with your left foot. Bring left hand by your rib cage, right hand in the front, shoulder level, protecting your chest. And your arm should be square in the front. Now bring right hand by your waist, open. Left hand up by your head, behind you. Step with your right foot in a back stance. And this is a stick block. Push out, both palm facing up at each other. Thumb is out, open. Fingers together, thumb out. Back stance, look over your right left shoulder. Switch hand, so your top hand comes down, bottom hand goes up. Bring your right foot to your left foot. Look over to the left, step out with your left in a back stance. Now your right hand comes over your head, left hand comes in the bottom. Thumb is open, fingers together. This is a stick block. So your hand is behind you and over and yelling. Aya! And come back to end position. Remember, left hand covering the right. Your thumb should be about your solar plexus level in front of you. Okay, feet together, and bow. 중군 형. Again, assisting me is Mr. David Lee. In 중군 형, the stick block, where your both hand comes above your head and below, blocking. This block is used when the attacker has a stick. If you wait for your opponent, he may come in and strike before you make any move. So, before your opponent comes in, you move in, jamming the technique and blocking the stick. The application part. Hey! Oh yeah! Seventh form I'll be teaching you is called Tuege, practiced by third cup blue belt. Tuege is a nickname for a Korean scholar, Yi Hwang.
Ah!
This is Tae Hyung. Once again, we're going to go through this form, side view. So follow me. Feet together. Bow. Hand up by your solar plexus level. Left hand covering the right fist. Look to your left. Left arm on the bottom, right arm on the top. Cross arm to arm. Side block to the left side and yelling. Hiya! You are in a back stance. Open your left hand. Step out with your left and make a front stance. Block with your left hand. Right hand, spear hand low. Same time. Look to the right. Cross both arms, front of your body, tight fist. Right arm on the bottom, left arm on the top. Bring your left foot to your right foot, and outer block with your right, down block with your left. Look to the right, same thing to the right side. Side block with your right arm on the bottom. Open up your right hand, step out with your right foot, left hand spear hand, right hand blocking. Look to the left. Cross your left arm on the bottom, right arm on the top. Bring your right foot to your left foot, and left hand outer block, right hand down block. Step forward with your left foot, front stance. Bring both hands by your chest, rib cage, cross block low. Bring your hand back right away, double fist strike, eye level, and yelling. Hi-ya! Now bring your right knee up, point your knee at the target, front kick, stand up straight. Kick out, bring it back, aim with your left, bring your right hand by your rib cage, step down with your right foot, front stance, double punch, middle section. Now look to your left, bring your left foot to your right foot, bring both arms up, palm facing out, mountain block. And slowly bring it down to your side and tight tension. Now bring your left hand up, palm facing out, right hand behind you, palm facing out. You are going to do two mountain blocks front. Bring your right knee up straight so your body is twisted up nice and tight. Step down with your right foot into a horseback riding stance. Turn and turn your wrist inward and block. Now a little bit faster. Turn your palms out, knee up, stomp and block. Now three more back to the other side. Look, turn your palms out, knee up, Turn and block. Turn your palms out. Right knee up. Step and block. Make sure you turn your palms inward. Turn your palms out. Step. Knee up. Block. Now one more to the right side. Look to the right. Turn your palms out. Bring the knee up. Point it straight. Stomp and block. Look to the right front. Bring your right foot to your left foot. Keep the head down. Don't rise up. Keep it down. Bring both hands behind you. Step with your right, left foot. Back stance. Twin forearm block low. Right top of your knee. Step out with your left foot. Front stance. And grab the head with both hands. Nice rounded shape. Now bring your right knee up and knee strike and yelling. Hiya! Feet together, look behind you to the left. Knife hand block with your left foot front, back stance. Now stand up straight, left knee pointing at the target. Bring the left knee up, front kick, bring it back. Aim with your right. And as you land, left hand, spare hand, eye level. Step with your right, knife hand block. Back stance. Now, stand up again. Bring your right knee up. Point your knee at the target. Kick out. Bring it back. Aim with your left. As you land, front stance, right hand, spare hand, eye level. Step back with your right foot. Right arm on the bottom, left arm on the top, into a back stance. Block down with your left hand, and then right hand, the back fist behind you. Remember, back fist strike is to the temple area. Down block low. Now, bring your right knee up, and as you jump, bring both knee up to your chest. And then land with the right foot in the front, left foot behind you in a crossed position. I'm going to do this nice and slow. And bring both hands by your ribcage as you jump. Ready? Bring the knee up and jump. Cross block low. Right foot is in the front. Left foot is in the behind. Try to keep your body straight. And it's a cross block in front of you. Looking over your right shoulder. Step out with your right foot. Bring both hands by your shoulder. Knuckle to knuckle touching. Twin forearm block in front of you. Back hand right by your elbow. Protecting your solar plexus. Look over your left shoulder. Turn. Bring your left foot behind you. In a back stance. Left palm facing your right ear. Knife hand block low. Back stance. Bring your left foot out into a front stance. Cross your right arm on the bottom. And side block at 45 degree angle with the right arm. Look over your right shoulder. Bring right palm facing you by your left ear. Left hand out behind you. Bring your left foot to your right foot. Keep your head level down. Don't rise. Keep it down. Step with your right foot in a back stance. Knife hand block low. Now step out with your right foot. Front stance. Cross your left arm on the bottom. Look at 45 degree angle. Side block with your left arm. Now just pivot and make a front stance to the left side. Shift your weight, cross your right arm on the bottom, side block. Now shift your weight back to the other side, left arm on the bottom. One more side block. Make sure you're blocking at the same spot, all three blocks. Now aim to the center with your left hand. Move your right foot up into a horseback riding stance. Nice and solid. Punch and yell with your right hand. Hiya! Come back to end position. and feet together, bow. That's Taege Hyung. As the form gets more advanced, such as in Taege Hyung, not all the movements are for the application only, but also some are for representation. For example, mountain block. Assuming a horseback riding stance, you have both arms up, blocking both directions. This block is called mountain block because the shape of the block, shape of the arm and the head represents mountain. In Korean, we call it san. If you write this in Chinese character, it represents mountain. Application of Taege Hyung. Cross leg and cross block. First, you will see the block against a front kick. In position, as your opponent kicks, again, moving in to jam the technique and jump, landing in the block to block the kicking. Now applying the same move, this time imagine your opponent is coming with a back sweep. I'll be up in the air and imagine I'm landing on top of him. And remember, I'm on top of him, striking down. Eighth form I will be teaching you is called Hwarang, practiced by second group brown belt. Hwarang is named after a Hwarang youth group during Silla dynasty. I'm sure you've been following along all this time. If you haven't, well, this is your chance. Now you are ready for Hwarang Hyung. Since you're at a little more advanced stage, I will be moving along a little bit smoother. So stay with me. Feet together, bow, hand position, both hand open, in front of your belt, left hand on the top, crossed. First move, Bring your left hand by your rib cage, open, right hand aim. Horseback riding stance with your left foot stepping, palm heel block, yelling, Haya! Double punch. Look over your left shoulder, right shoulder. Cross your left wrist on the top, right wrist on the bottom. Back stance, double block, high and front. Take your left hand, hammer fist block. Right hand, punch. Now you are in a fixed stance. Right arm on the top, left arm on the bottom, stand up. Right hand chop. You are in a natural stance. Step forward with your left foot, punch, front stance. Look to the left. Left arm on the top, down block to the left side. Aim, step and punch. Open up your right hand, nice and slow. Wrap your right fist. As you bring your hands back, turn your right foot at 45 degree angle. Don't forget that, 45 degree angle. And bring your left foot up as the hand comes back, nice and tight. Your arm should be at a square. Body is at 45 degree angle. Now bring your right knee up, strong side kick. Land in a back stance, right arm on the top, knife and strike. Step, two punches. One, two and a yelling. Hi-ya! Middle punches. Look over your left shoulder, move your left foot, and a knife hand block. Back stance. Remember, nice and strong, weight on your back leg. Step, front stance, spear hand. Look over your left shoulder, move your left foot, back stance, knife hand block. Two roundhouse kicks. Remember to point your knee at the target, nice snap. Ready? One, two, down in a back stance, knife hand block. Look over your left shoulder, move your left foot, down block, right away. Bring your left foot back into your back stance, aim with your left, right reverse punch. Aim with your right, keep the aim there, keep the head down, step with your right foot. Open up your body in a back stance, left reverse punch. One more time. Step, open up, and punch. You're in a nice strong back stance. Move your left foot in a front stance. Bring both hands by your rib cage, cross block down. Step up with your right foot. Back stance facing opposite side. You're looking over your shoulder. Bring your right hand, elbow strike. Hi-ya! And yelling. Right hand should be by your chest, open. Left hand by your rib cage. Bring your left foot up to your right foot. Looking over your left shoulder. Drop your right hand. And inner block, side block. Either one. With your right. Down block with the left. One more time, a little bit quicker. Cross your arm and block. This time, inner block with the left and right. That should be done fast. Ready? One, two. Now step forward, back stance with your left foot, knife and block. Look over your right shoulder behind you. Bring your left foot to your right foot, knife and block. Hi-ya! And yelling in a back stance. Come back. Feet together. Remember the hand position. Attention. And bow. Hwarang Hyung. In Hwarang Hyung, we will take the punch, approach to the side kick, following with the chop. as I approach into the side kick, side kicking, and knife hand strike. Haya! Haya! This time, as you punch, imagine your opponent grabbed your arm. So you are a little bit closer, so you're restricted into hand technique rather than kicking. As you move up, imagine not grabbing your hand, but your opponent's hand. Step into it, turn your palm in, pull your opponent in, and elbow goes above his elbow, his wrist, bending his wrist. This is a wrist lock. And push your elbow down to apply the pressure, and wrist lock. Ninth form I will be teaching you is called Chungmu Hyung, practiced by first cup brown belt. Chungmu is a nickname for a Korean general during Yi Dynasty, Yi Sun Shin. Now you are ready for Chungmu Hyung. Remember, this is the form you need to perfect in order for you to achieve the black belt ranking. So stay with me and pick up every little detail moves. Once again, we're going to perform sideways. Feet together. Bow. Ready stance. Feet wide as your shoulder. Look to the left. Right wrist on the top, left wrist on the bottom. Double block. Open hand. Back stance. Aya! Yelling. Remember, above your head, front of your body. Step with your right foot, front stance. And left hand blocks above your head. Right hand strike. Turn to the right. Knife hand block. Back stance. Aim with your right. Left hand spear hand. Eye level. Front stance. Look to the left. Move your left foot to the side. Knife hand block. Now stand up. Bring your right foot your left foot, look over your right shoulder. Bring everything to the left side. Left palm up, right hand down by your left palm, like a hammer fist. Right leg, side kick. Nice and strong. Land, look behind you, and a knife and block. Now, ready for jump, side kick. Take one step with the right leg. Bring your left knee up high, and your right knee is going to come up, and as you're in the air, you must turn. So you can side kick and land in a knife hand block. Strong yelling on the jump side kick. Let's try that. You are in a knife hand block, back stance. Take one step, bring the left knee up, jump, right leg, side kick, strong and yelling. Ready? Step, bring the knee up, ready for jump. Bring the left knee up, jump, hoya! Side kick and land. Let's try that one more time, a little bit faster. Knife and block, take a step, bring the knee up, jump and side kick. Hoya! And then knife and block. Now turn to the left, left arm on the top, right arm on the bottom, down block. You are in a back stance. Step up, with your left foot out, front stance, head grab. Bring your right knee up and strike. Knee strike, feet together, look over your left shoulder, and a ridge hand, high section. Remember, left hand is right by your elbow. Now, two kicks. Back leg roundhouse kick. Nice and quick. Turn your body. Take your left leg. Reverse side kick. Nice and strong. Turn to the back. Fighting stance. Now, with your left leg, one more roundhouse kick. Put your feet together. Looking over your right shoulder, bring both hands behind you, step out with your right foot, and a stick block. Make sure your hands are nice and straight. Thumbs out. Now bring both knees up, bring your right hand on the top, you're ready for a 360 degree jump. Bend your knees, you're going to jump, come around, and strike with your right hand in a back stance. Remember to bring your knee up. Ready? Bend your knees. Get ready to cross your arms. Jump and land. Hola! Right hand, knife hand to strike. Back stance. Step forward in a front stance. Left hand in the front. Right hand by your rib cage. Spear hand low. Step in with your left foot in a back stance. Close your fist. Left hand down block. Right hand back fist. Step forward. Right spear hand. Front stance. Both hand by your right shoulder. Knuckle to knuckle touching. Looking over your left shoulder. Turn to the left with your left foot. Front stance. Double block. Remember, cover your body with your right hand, left hand in front of you. Take your right arm, bring your hand out, palms out, step with your right foot in a horseback riding stance, inner block. Cross your arm, right arm on the top, back fist strike. Remember, you are in a horseback riding stance, striking to the temple. Look over your left shoulder behind you. Two back leg side kicks. Strong, nice and strong lockouts. Ready? One, two, turn, back stance, both hands by your rib cage, cross block. Step, right palm and left palm facing down by your rib cage. With your left foot front stance, palm heel block up fast. Now turn to the right, right wrist on the top, rising block, punch, hola! And yelling, remember, this is a reverse punch. Come back to ready stance. Feet together. Bow. That was Chung Mu Hyung. Now, in Chung Mu Hyung, the application of so-called controversial jump side kick. Why is the jump side kick jumped from the kicking foot? Normally, if I was to do a jump side kick, I will take my final step with the non-jump, non-kicking leg. That's the leg I will jump and kick with the right. This is a regular jump side kick. Step with the left, jump with the left, kick with the right. However, in Chung Mu, you jump with your right. Now, purpose for that can be two different reasons. One, you can use the left knee as a fake. So as you approach, your knee comes up and fake, thinking that you are kicking with your left leg. Quickly, change your stance and come with the right as you jump, side kick. Now, another application in Chung Mu Hyung, suppose your opponent is a little bit closer, so you don't have a lot of room to jump. You're using your opponent as your own tool. As you bring the knee up, and put it on your opponent's leg, using his leverage, taking the advantage of that, going up and striking with your right leg toward the face. So from the knife hand block, I take an initial step, I see he's too close, I bring my left leg up, step on his leg, and over, and kick to the head.